What's up, guys? Today we're gonna talk about everyday carry, or EDC.
We live under the constant threat of man-made disasters and natural disasters. Will you be prepared? Stay tuned to George as he shows you his everyday carry items. He carries these items to ensure that he's prepared for any emergency that may arise.
When I was in Vietnam on vacation, I realized the importance of having everyday carry items so you can be prepared for any emergency that may arise. Let me show you how I carry my EDC items. To carry all my EDC items, I wear my EDC fanny pack with water bottle. First thing I carry in my EDC fanny pack is a double barrel shotgun. The second item I carry in my EDC fanny pack is my Colt 45. If the shotgun can't handle it, this will. Anyone want to play cards? Because I got the winning hand. If you're carrying a firearm and you have the ability to take a life, it's important that you have the ability to save a life. That's why I carry a first aid kit in my EDC fanny pack. Just as important as carrying a firearm is carrying a good, solid fixed blade. Because one is none and two is one. That's why I always carry a backup knife. No EDC system is complete without an EDC flashlight. Because idle hands are the devil's workshop, I always carry a Rubik's Cube to occupy my time when I'm not doing anything.
Alright, so I hope the EDC community doesn't come after me. Just a joke, just a little ha ha hee hee, but today, I just want to talk to you guys about what my thoughts are on everyday carry. I think your everyday carry should be functional, should be something that you use on a daily basis. It should be light and compact. So I got about five items that I want to talk to you guys about that aren't going to break the bank. Each of these items are under $30. The first item I want to talk to you guys about today is the Sermons brand Slim Billfold.
All right, guys, this is the Sermons brand's RFID blocking slim billfold leather minimalistic front pocket wallet. This wallet sells for $25 on Amazon. Its measurements are 4 inches by 3 inches by 0.5 inches, and it weighs in at a super light 1.76 ounces. As I said before in the long title, this is a RFID blocking wallet, and it's pretty cool. It's got some little tricks in built into it, and I really like it in this honey brown leather color. So you can see that you can stick a card right here in the front, and it's got a little thumb indention where you can just push that card out. You do get a little branding that says Sermons brand on the front. If you flip it over to the back, you get an ID slot with another thumb slot, so you can slide out your card. Perfect place for your driver's license. Inside the wallet, you can see I'm rolling in cash. Inside the wallet, let me show you this little trick the wallet can do. It's got this pull tab right here where you can just pull it up, and one of your main credit cards that you use, maybe you don't want it to fall out, you can just stick it inside there and you just pull that thumb tab and it comes right out. I thought that was pretty cool. Once you stick the card back in, the cord goes down. On the other side, you got spot for some more cards. I just put two cards in there. I think that you can fit three cards in each of these slots. So if you put two cards here, another two cards here in the front, and then two cards here, I don't know, how many is that? 2, 4, 6, 8. You could carry up to 8 cards in this wallet. Very functional. Like I said, it has the RFID blocking, so those thieves out there can't steal your information. Really cool wallet. I like it a lot. I wish it was more full.
The second item I want to talk to you guys about is the Casio Twin Stencer watch.
Now that we got our wallet out of the way, let's look at our watch. This is the Casio SGW100-2B twin sensor watch. And a lot of you guys out there are like, man, George, I can't wear a purple and orange watch. It's all right. This watch comes in a couple of different colors. This is just the color that I chose. Actually, my wife chose it for Christmas a couple of years ago. But this watch is awesome. It does everything that I need it to do. It offers a resin band. It has thermometer and compass built inside. That's where you get the twin sensor name from. It gives you the world time and it has 5 alarms. This watch weighs in at 4.8 ounces. And if we look at the dial, we can see the date, the time, and the seconds. Really cool. The bezel doesn't move at all. You do get some direction on the bezel, which I really like. I got it in this negative color, which can be hard to see sometimes. And you can see down here at the bottom, you can go up to 20 bar water resistance with this watch. For 30 bucks, you really can't beat it. Casio makes some of the best watches out there. You may notice the screws around the bezel, and some people don't like that, but it doesn't bother me that much. I think it adds to the character of the watch. The Casio SGW100. Trust me, there's some other colors out there if you hate this one.
The third item I want to talk to you guys today is the Ontario Rat 2.
I actually got two knife choices for you guys. This is the Ontario Rat 2, my first option. This sells for 26 bucks on Amazon. It's 7 inches open. It's made out of an Aus 8 steel. The blade length is 3 inches. When it's closed, it's 4.1 inches. And it offers you this thumb stud. And its weight is 2.8 ounces. This is a proven knife. A lot of people recommend it. I really like it with this deep pocket clip that you can move in different directions. You can put it on this side, tip up, tip down. This thumb stud is massive. So if you wanna flip it out, definitely have some control over it. It's marked with that model number and Aus 8 steel, which Aus 8 steel is not the best steel out there, but definitely can sharpen well and hold an edge. It's got this classic sweep on it. Definitely like that. It's really light. And this is a liner lock. So not the strongest locking system. For everyday carry, you're not doing too hard of tasks with the knife. Great jimping on the back of the knife. So you can get a good grip on it. Great control over the blade and where it goes. You can be very exact in your cutting. Very pretty knife. Simple, I like it. I got it in this basic black color. Again, this is the Ontario Rat 2.
The fourth item I want to talk to you guys about is the Kershaw Cryo.
Now, this knife is pretty substantial. It actually weighs more than it looks, but it's very cool. It's a very futuristic type of knife. It's got this titanium carbon nitride coating on it. That's what gives it that gray color. It's really cool. This is a frame lock knife, so you can see it locks on the outside there. It's got Kershaw on the pocket clip. And again, you can move the pocket clip left or right of the knife and tip up, tip down. The blade length on this knife is 2.75 inches, so a little bit shorter than the Ontario Rat. It weighs in at 4.1 ounces, so a lot heavier. The closed length on this knife is 3.75 inches, and the open length is 6.5 inches. Kershaw says this knife has speed safe assisted opening. So you do have like a little flipper on the back. Says Kershaw right there on the blade. It comes razor sharp. This is a more traditional blade, almost like a hunting style. I really like the look of this knife. It has an awesome look. Very modern, futuristic. Only drawback for me is the weight. These two knives, you can't fail. You can't lose either one of them. This one is 26 bucks. This one is like 30. Both very cool knives.
The fifth item I want to talk to you guys today about is the Streamlight Micro Stream.
This little flashlight runs off of one AAA battery. It measures 3.5 inches in length, and it's a really light 1.04 ounces. This light gives you 45 lumens of light, and I rarely leave the house without this light. It's my favorite little flashlight. I like the fact that you can pick up these AAA batteries basically anywhere, CVS, Walmart, pretty much any store you go to will have a AAA battery. If you're ever low on juice, you can just swap it out. Now the 45 lumens is not the strongest flashlight, but I'll sacrifice that for how small this flashlight is. You got button back here where it just turns on and off. And if you hover over the button, just give it a light press, it comes on like a little strobe. I like that. You can't beat it. It's like 18 bucks on Amazon right now. You have a two clip system, so you can clip it in your pocket, or then you can turn it around and clip it into like a hat brim and use it as like a headlamp. So very cool, simple functionality, but useful. The Streamlight Micro Stream, 18 bucks on Amazon, guys. Add it to your EDC.
All of the items that I showed you today have been proven and tested. I hope some of these things add to your EDC system so you can carry lighter and more compact. Thanks for watching George Define. I'll see y'all in the next one, guys. Peace.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so you never miss out on any of my adventures or reviews. See you next time. Peace.